Morning children, we'll continue with my family. Okay, so today in today's class you will write about your family, your mom, your dad, you are going to write. Okay, so number one, my father's name is, what is your father's name? You please write down full name, your father's name along with the surname. You write down your father's name. My mother's name is, what is your mother's name? Please write down her name. Okay, I have dash brother and dash sister. Means if you have one brother, you write down I have one brother. If you don't have sister, you write down I have one brother. If you don't have brother, you write down I have one sister. Or how many brothers and sisters you have, you write down. If you have two brothers, you can write down I have two brothers. That is not a problem. Okay, you can write down. Next one is, there are dash members in my family. There are how many members in your family? You please write down. If you have grandmother, grandfather, you can write about them also. You can write down my grandfather's name is, my grandmother's name is, you can write down. You can add how many members you have in your family. You can add it here in the, under this topic. Write about your family. You can add. Okay, please write down. And I hope you all are enjoying this. Okay, because in this lesson we are going to make a family tree also. We'll make a family tree. In that family tree, in between you will put your photograph. And around yourself, if you can make it in a form of tree, it will be very nice. And on top you put your father's photograph, mother's photograph, grandfather, grandmother. If you have a brother, sister, you can put. Okay, so it will be nice. Okay, now we'll do think and answer. Children, now you are going to think and answer. This you are going to answer yourself, because this is related with you in your family. Okay, who is doing what in your family? That I don't know. You know. So you have to write. I'll help you. Who cooks the food in your family? Who cooks the food? If your mummy cooks the food, you write down my mummy cooks food. In my family, my mother cooks food. In my family, if your grandmother cooks food, you write down my grandmother cooks food in my family. Okay, whoever cooks, you please write down. Number two, you see, who waters the plants? Suppose you water the plant, you can write down that I watered the plants in my family. Okay, if you really water it, if you give water, then you write down. If your grandfather does it, you write down my grandfather waters the plants in my family. If your father waters the plants, you write down my father waters the plants in my family. But who really does that work, according to that you please write down. Okay, number three, you see, who helps you in studies? In most of the families, I know mommy helps you with the studies, right? So you can write down, my mother helps me in my studies. Here the question is, who helps you in studies? You write down, my mother helps me in studies. If your grandmother is helping you, you write down, my grandmother helps me in studies. If your aunt helps, or whoever helps you, you please write down, my aunt helps me in studies. But according to you, who is really doing this work, you write down. Because now you are little big, you can understand who is cooking, who is watering the plants, who is helping you with the studies, who is sitting with you, isn't it? So you can understand all these things. And I told you about the family tree. You please try to make it. At least try. If you cannot gather photographs, no problem. You can just draw. But please try to do it yourself, because you will enjoy doing that one. Okay, children? Thank you.